for all the things you've done for me. I'm sure this is his testimony. Things so undeserved, yet you gave to prove your love toward me. The voices of a million angels cannot express my gratitude. All that I am and ever hope to be, I owe it all to thee. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God. Things he has done. Just let me live. Let me live my life. Let it be pleasing, Lord, to thee. Hallelujah. And if I should gain any praise, let it go to with his blood, he has saved me. With his power, the Lord has raised me. To God be the glory for the things
Bishop Bernard M. Frank, the presiding prelate of the Bethel Churches of Christ.